everyone, welcome back to my Star Wars Battlefront, where we're playing the main story as Aiden Versio. If you have missed the last part, please go check that out, check that one out on my channel, and let's try to get at least 5 likes for this video, for more videos of course. I know it 5 likes is too much to ask, but let's try to at least 5 likes. And
I'm afraid it's informed the Admiral that Operation Syndicate proceeds as planned.
Oh, ew. I haven't even started. It's really already some kind of something is happening. We're gonna fly. Baby, we're gonna fly.
Keep this Star Destroyer safe. The rebels can't learn about Operation Center.
And I already... I thought I can pass next to it. No, I can't. Okay, we're not gonna do that. We're not gonna do that again, guys. No, no, no. Dang it! I thought I can. Never mind. Let's just continue with the game. Return. Yes, thank you.
What's the plan, Commander?
Keep this Star Destroyer safe. The rebels can't learn about Operation Cinder. Move to intercept that enemy corvette.
On your position.
Engage those rebel ships.
Yes, Commander. Corvus is on the move.
Stay on
him. Boom, boom.
Blast
done.
Commander Versio, this is Moff Ring. Rebel iron cannons have disabled the Dauntless.
Commander, I see numerous rebel transports headed for the Dauntless.
Transports? They plan to hijack my ship. Annihilate them before they reach me. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down.
What the fuck?
Engaging enemy transport.
It's taking a massive action. Destroy it before it has a chance to board.
I will destroy it! Where is it? Ah! I'm gonna turn around.
Versio, I demand you take down those ships!
I'm taking down those ships. I'm trying to. But I don't see them! I'm blind! I'm legally blind! One down. Hey, he gone under. Trust me, I'm going the fastest I can. Boom.
One down.
I can boost it, but if I boost it, they're gonna crash in this thing. Why is he flying there? Oh no, damn it! Fucking thingy! Captured the wing on it.
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down.
No, I want to destroy... Fuck him. Whoa, why am I going so slow? Speed up, Versio. Give me some gas!
Engaging enemy transport.
He's taking evasive action. Destroy it before it has a chance to board.
They're not gonna board. Boom.
Still two more searching the station.
Oh, that was X-Wing.
Find a way to breach my ship.
It's under control, sir. Agent Hap, follow me.
Yes, come on.
Oh, I thought I need to destroy the big guy. I need to destroy. Somebody's shooting me. We're gonna go under. We're gonna go under. Where the fuck is he? See him. I want to shoot more. Time to kill the rebels. I'm gonna die. I won't. I know something was wrong. What the fuck? It sounded like my own ship is firing at me. But they just my gun. Come on. You rebels come die. No, oh, he's screaming. Oh, got to be careful. It's this fucking thing. Yeah, droid. Why I can't move? I got something. What did I got? Can I put something? Put this one.
Slightly.
Okay. Rebels are panicking. They're scared. Open door for him, really? Where is he? I heard it. Slice the console. Somebody's shooting me. I don't see him. If you guys see him.
Joy, overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down the cannons for good.
Why is she coming right here? Like,
Joy, disable them.
Blast that cooling cell.
Protect the droid! Protect the droid! Damn it! Oh, that's him. Sorry. Hey, he came from nowhere. I mean, not from nowhere, but yeah, I did not see him coming. Droid is back. Damn it, now it's my gun hot. What is she doing? Woohoo! She planned something.
Oh yeah, sure.
He doesn't believe her.
She's part of the plan.
Grab onto something! Hold on, Aiden! No! Ah, that kind of hurt.
sir.
And destroy the control source keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Versio.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Attack the station, protect the satellites. Those are your...
I'm shooting this one in.
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine, fine. Ah, no, too close. I thought if I go chemicals, it's gonna work, but no. Release me, ship. Okay, fine. Whoop.
The Dauntless is free.
Navigating to attack position.
The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
Pelio, we need to destroy observatory. Here we go. And Luke Skywalker! Look at that boy!
The Empire is here. What I sensed was true. Must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. Scanner's probably spotted us.
I'm Luke! Guys, I'm Luke! I'm Luke!
I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, alright?
I'm Luke! We. Ooh, he can really jump. Didn't I miss one? Ah, days.
Looks like the Empire is searching for something too.
Okay. I guess we have to go here, Luke. Let's go, Loki!
Here come the reinforcements.
Get down from there! Ooh. Where is he? Oh, there you are. Get down from there. Enter the cave.
There's something down here. Something unnatural.
Yeah, Loki.
Is that what called to me? Perhaps it was something more. Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Get out! Luke, come on!
Who are you? I heard you call out. Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
Because you asked. Ah, Luke. Because you asked. Look, it's just amazing.
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
Luke is different. Luke.
You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Right. The Force. Is that what got you past my men, or was it the light system?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
Robots!
Watch my back and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice. Why are these things attacking us?
They're angry. We're invading their home. That amber. It's like concrete.
It hardens almost like
concrete. Shatters in contact, too. And here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it. Hold on. The observatory's protected. If I don't disarm the defenses, the entire cavern will explode and take us with it. It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs!
God damn it! Now I have to fight the bugs. Bugs! How to defend? I don't like defending quests. These bugs are really unhappy. I agree with you, Luke. Somebody get me in this exercise. Why I have to defend the terminal when he's here? I think game it's a little bit glitchy now.
We've got 4 minutes before the system explodes. Can't believe what I've kind of planned here. We've done this alone.
I'd say we're both lucky.
God damn it. Any more bugs?
Help!
What? Boom! I love this attack, it's good for these bugs. The force. Use the force, Luke! The system won't explode. Stop attacking him! I'm sorry guys for interrupt the video, but I got a trophy system and automatically
it won't stop you from destroying this vault.
It closed the recording settings. So I have to start over, not over again, but yeah, start the recording. Anyway.
I'm glad we were brought together, Del. So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions to pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better.
Mm-hmm.
May the Force be with you.
Luke really gave him a really a chance. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna end this up here and see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.